This is your first time? Yeah, that's a little bit better.
Now you gotta put it in.
You're good.
First time, huh? I could tell you look nervous as shit. You look nervous.
Brandon looks nervous.
Yeah, he's nervous. Alright guys, got a couple rules for you, alright? Rule number one, don't fall out. Obviously. Rule number two, make sure you keep your head back to the back of the seat. Now rule number three is the most important rule. Try not to forget this one, alright?
I don't know why they make me ride this damn thing. Every fucking time, man, they put me on this bullshit.
It sounds like you need to quit your job.
It ain't that bad. No, it's not that bad. Until they put you on every time or somebody else wants to ride. And then, you know, when you ride with them, they kick their feet back and it spins all around. You can't see nothing. They want to mess with you. It's a great ride. My 8th time today. God. It's so much better with him.
Why? Why?
Uh-oh, somebody got change in their pocket.
See, it was me. Got some change.
He said it's so much better, what?
Hit it. Cause he don't spin it, you feel me?
Yeah, I can see. Didn't spin it
all. I can see.
Hey boss, now if you wanted to go one more time, you know it's only 10 bucks each to go again. So just 10 bucks for you.
Nah, I'm good.
All right, now go ahead and undo those buckles in the front for me. Step down to the left side of my man right here who's dropping change all over the place. He's gonna show you a video. He ain't gonna have no money by the time this day's over with. Who's next? Thank you.